But I'll get the original.
Well, my reaction to that whole, to the documentary was, you know, can't thank Keith and John enough for the time they put in on it and what they did. You know, it's something that the high school, the community, and every player that was involved, every player and coach that was involved with those teams, you know, will have now for a lifetime to look back on and remember, you know. I don't know if you say remember, but, you know, just have it documented there, you know, the rich history and tradition that we got, you know, and they did such a professional job on it. I mean, this is, they couldn't have done a better job. You know, it was done professionally. The way they put it together just made it totally interesting, you know, and they covered every ear terrific, you know, for what they had to work with, like with the 50s teams, a lot of that, you know, no video there and stuff, but it was, you know, I thought they did every ear, every team justice,
there wasn't a single narration. It was all told by the people.
Yeah, right.
You just had that very beginning. Right.
Just the beginning.
Everything else was told by all the players.
And they, you know, it's something that I'm going to always cherish having, you know, and I'm going to, I know, look back at that many, many times, you know. It's just a neat thing.
It is.
And, I can't thank them enough for putting it together. It was a great idea. And they did a great job with it. Great idea, great job. They could not have been more professional. The way they handled Glenn Shear, the tribute to Glenn, was they couldn't have handled that any better. And so
yeah, was, and then you knew there was going to be an announcement. You probably
I had no idea what the announcement was going to be. I had no idea. And I should have put it together that night because I knew I'd met Gerald Andrews before. And I thought it was kind of strange when I saw him.
He was trying to hide from you.
Okay.
Because I thought he was really trying to hide from you.
I did see him once, and before it started, I saw him once, and I kind of caught my eye, but I never put it together that he was the one making the announcement. I thought maybe just because it was a, you know, video, a documentary on New Haven basketball, and, you know, maybe Sports Hall of Fame was interested in that or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't put the connection together.
So
that was really neat. I mean, something that the whole community, and of course our basketball program and everybody, I mean, not just the players that played on those elite teams, but everybody that's put in hard work and effort to sustain the program, players, coaches, managers, you can go down the list, but everybody that's been involved in the program should feel good about that, you know, hey, I'm a part of that, you know, and I contributed to be the second high school
ever